Dear friends, welcome to the spoken tutorial on Basics of Redirection. In this tutorial, we will learn input and output in Bash, redirection and file descriptors, standard input, standard output, standard error with the help of some examples. To follow this tutorial, you should have knowledge of shell scripting in Bash. If not, for relevant tutorials, please visit our website which is as shown. For this tutorial, I am using Ubuntu Linux 12.04 operating system, GNU Bash version 4.2. Please note, GNU Bash version 4 or above is recommended for practice. In GNU Linux, we can send output to a file or read input from a file. Each shell command has its own input and output. Input and output is redirected using a special notation interpreted by the shell. Changing the default path of input or output is called as redirection. In GNU Linux, everything is a file, including the hardware. Common return values are 0 for input, that is keyboard, 1 for output, that is screen, 2 for error, that is screen. 0, 1, 2 are POSIX numbers and also known as file descriptors. A redirector uses POSIX numbers to talk with a user or other program. Standard input. Standard input is the default input method. It is used by all commands to read input. It is denoted by 0, also known as STDIN, standard input. The default standard input is the keyboard. Less than symbol is input redirection symbol. The syntax is command space less than symbol space file name. Let me open a file named redirection.sh. I have typed some code in this file. This is the shebang line. Type sort space less than symbol space file.txt. This is an example of input redirection. The input is taken from file file.txt. Sort command does the sorting of numbers present in file file.txt. Click on save. Let us run the file redirection.sh. Open the terminal using Ctrl, Alt and T keys simultaneously on your keyboard. Before that, let us see the content of file.txt. Type cat space file.txt. Press enter. You can see that the file contains series of numbers. Now type chmod space plus x space redirection.sh. Press enter. Type dot slash redirection.sh. Press enter. We can see the output on the terminal after sorting. The numbers are sorted in ascending order. Come back to our slides. Standard output. Standard output is used by all commands to display output. The default output is displayed on the screen. It is denoted by number 1. Also known as stdout, standard output. Greater than symbol is the output redirection symbol. Syntax is command space greater than symbol space file name. Let me go back to our file redirection.sh. Comment the previous line, that is sort. Below it type ls space greater than symbol space ls underscore file dot txt. This is an example of output redirection. The output of ls will be stored in ls_file.txt. ls command lists the information about files in that particular directory. Now save the file and switch to the terminal. Let me clear the prompt. First, let us type ls and see the output. Now press the up arrow key. Thrice, recall the previous command /redirection.sh and press enter. Now let us check whether the output is redirected correctly. Type gedit space ls_file.txt. Press enter. We can now see the output in this file. So our redirect was successful. Come back to our slides. Standard error. Standard error is the default output error. It is used to write all system errors. It is denoted by number 2. Also known as STDERR, standard error. The default standard error output is visible on the screen or monitor. 2 greater than symbol is error redirection symbol. Syntax is command space 2 greater than symbol space error.txt. Let me go back to the file redirection.sh. We will comment the previous line, that is ls. Below it type rm space / pmp / 4815.txt space 2 greater than symbol space error.txt. The error output is redirected to error.txt file. Now click on save and switch to the terminal. We will type a command to see the error first. Type rm space / tmp / 4815.txt. Press enter. The error displayed is rm cannot remove /tmp/4815.txt, no such file or directory. Now we will execute our file. Press the up arrow key and recall the previous command /redirection.sh. Press enter. Now let us check whether the error is redirected. Type gedit space error.txt. Press enter. We can now see the error redirected to file error.txt. This brings us to the end of this tutorial. Let us summarize. In this tutorial, we learned input and output in Bash, redirection and file descriptors, standard input using less than symbol, standard output using greater than symbol, standard error using 2 greater than symbol. As an assignment, write a program in any language like C, C++, Java and redirect the output or error to a new file. Or create a text file with some content like your name, address. Redirect the content to a new file. Watch the video available at the link shown below. It summarizes the spoken tutorial project. If you do not have good bandwidth, you can download and watch it. The Spoken Tutorial Project team conducts workshops using spoken tutorials, gives certificates to those who pass an online test. For more details, please write to contact@spoken-tutorial.org. Spoken Tutorial Project is a part of the Talk to a Teacher project. It is supported by the National Mission on Education through ICT, MHRD, Government of India. More information on this mission is available at the link shown below. The script has been contributed by FOSSI and Spoken Tutorial teams. This is Ashwini Patil from IIT Bombay signing off. Thank you for joining.